When a heart attack occurs, essentially what happens is your heart's a pump, and on the outside of that pump sit three blood vessels. When heart attacks occur, a certain kind of heart attack, one of those blood vessels goes from completely open to completely shut in 20 minutes or less sometimes. And when that blood vessel is completely shut and there's no blood getting to that heart pump or that heart muscle dies. And when that heart muscle dies, people can die with it because the electrical system has problems and it can cause sudden death. So time is critical, and getting people to the hospital and getting people to the cath lab with those types of heart attack in a timely fashion is really critical. And one of the things we do at the Ross Heart Hospital is we've been a leader in the care of heart attack for the last decade, really. And one of the things that we do that's unique that some hospitals do but not all is that when a patient gets a diagnosis of a heart attack out in their home, EMS or the emergency medical services make the diagnosis in their home, they'll send us the EKG remotely right to our phones, and those patients are brought directly to the cath lab. They don't stop in the emergency room. And the reason for that is because we know that when there's delays, people don't survive as much as if we get them taken care of quickly. So we bypass the emergency room, we go right to the cath lab and we fix the blood vessel. That's why you see the helicopters flying and landing on the medical center roof, and that's why you see us coming to the hospital at all times of the day to fix people, because we know the quicker we get the blood vessel open, the better they'll do.